What did this out-of-bounds golfer do? You guessed it, he walked right by the sign that said no trespassing. He grabbed the ball, but was a bit confused.
Oh, you're there. That's funny.
The more curious part of his adventure is that he came back with his cell phone and filmed himself trespassing on private property.